Find the equation of the circle passing through the points 2, 3 and minus 1, 1 and whose center is on the line x minus 3y minus 11 equal to 0. So we have to find the equation of the circle. So we have to find what is the center and what is the radius with the help of all these conditions. So first, the first hint they have given here is equation of the circle passing through the points 2, 3 and minus 1, 1. And the second hint is equation of the circle whose center is on the line x minus 3y minus 11 equal to 0. So with the help of these two conditions, we are going to find what is the center and what is the radius, and we are going to find the equation of the circle. So solution, we know that equation of circle with center h, k and radius r is x minus h the whole square plus y minus k the whole square equal to r square. Since the equation of the circle passing through the points passing through the point 2, 3 and minus 1, 1. First we'll take the first point 2, 3. We'll substitute in the place of x 2 and in the place of y 3. We'll get 2 minus h the whole square plus 3 minus k the whole square equal to r square. Let this be equation 1. The second point is minus 1, 1. Now substitute x equal to minus 1, y is equal to 1. Minus 1 minus h the whole square plus 1 minus k the whole square equal to r square. Since the RHS is equal, LHS is also equal. So I'll write 2h, 2 minus h the whole square plus equal to minus 1 minus h the whole square. Now we expand all this with the help of a minus b whole square formula. 4 plus h square minus 4h plus 9 plus k square minus 6k equal to 1 plus h square 2h plus 1 plus k square minus 2k. Here in the place of, or else we can take minus out, 1 plus h the whole square minus 1 the whole square. Minus 1 the whole square is 1. 1 plus h the whole square is a plus b the whole square formula. We can apply it. Now bring everything to one side. 4 plus h square minus 4h plus 9 plus k square minus 6k minus 1 minus h square minus 2h minus 1 minus k square plus 2k equal to 0. H square will get cancelled. K square minus k square will get cancelled. Minus 4h, here minus 2h, minus 6k plus 2k, and the constant 4 minus 1 is plus 3, 9 minus 1 is plus 8 equal to 0. I'll get minus 6h minus 4k plus 11 equal to 0. So bring 6h plus 4k equal to 11. Let this be equation 3. Given that since center of the circle is on the line x minus 3y minus 11 equal to 0, we can substitute in the place of xh and in the place of yk. Center is h comma k. H minus 3k minus 11 equal to 0. So let this be equation number 4. Now we have to solve these two equations to obtain what is h and what is k. Now I'll take the equation 3. We have 6h plus 4k equal to 11. So to make it this equation 6h, I'll multiply the equation 4 into 6. So 6h minus 18k is equal to 66. So on subtracting these two things, 6h, 6h will get cancelled, minus will become plus. 22k is equal to, here it is minus, here minus 55. So k is equal to minus 5 by 2. Now we have to substitute k is equal to minus 5 by 2 in any one of the equation 3 or 4 to obtain our h value. Substitute k is equal to minus 5 by 2 in equation 4, h minus 3k equal to 11. So h minus 3 into minus 5 by 2 equal to 11. So h plus 15 by 2 equal to 11. 2h plus 15 equal to, this denominator 2 will be here. So 2 into 11, 22. So 2h equal to 22 minus 15. So 2h equal to 7, h equal to 7 by 2. So now we got h and k. So the center h comma k is 7 by 2 comma minus 5 by 2. Now we have to find the radius. So we'll substitute h and k in the equation 1. So this is our equation 1. 2 minus 7 by 2 the whole square plus 3 minus into minus plus 5 by 2 the whole square equal to r square. So 4 minus 7 by 2 the whole square plus 6 plus 5 by 2 the whole square equal to r square. Minus 3 by 2 the whole square plus 11 by 2 the whole square equal to r square. 9 by 4 plus 121 by 4 equal to r square. 130 by 4 equal to r square. So our radius equal to root 130 by 4. So now we got both the center and the radius. So our required equation of the circle is x minus h the whole square plus y minus k the whole square equal to r square. So our h is 7 by 2 the whole square plus y minus, our k is minus 5 by 2, so plus 5 by 2 the whole square equal to 130 by 4. So this is the required equation of the circle. Now we can expand this. 2x minus 7 the whole square divided by 2 plus 2y plus 5 by 2 the whole square equal to 130 by 4. So expand this. 1 by 4 a minus b whole square, 4x square plus 49 minus 14, 28x plus 1 by 4 into 4y square plus 25 plus 2ab, that is 10y 20y equal to 130 by 4. So 1 by 4 is common. We'll collect all the elements. 4x square plus 4y square minus 28x plus 20y and the constants 49 plus 25 equal to 130 by 4. 1 by 4, 1 by 4. So it will get cancelled. So the rest of the thing is 4x square plus 4y square minus 28x plus 20y plus the constant 14674 equal to 130. 4x square plus 4y square minus 28x plus 20y plus 74 minus 130 equal to 0. We get minus 56 equal to 0. So divide whole thing by 4. We get x square plus y square minus 7x plus 5y minus 14 equal to 0. This is the required equation of the circle.